son from the other side. I had never believed in God. But it occurred to me that my actions had betrayed him, and that everything that had happened to me since was God punishing me. So now I'm looking for a sign of forgiveness. I've asked God for a sign of forgiveness. The specific one, a white tulip.
Tulips don't bloom this time of year, white or otherwise.
But he's God. And if God can forgive me for my acts, then maybe it's in the realm of possibility that my son possibly may be able to forgive me too.
Walter, God is science. God is polio and flu vaccines and MRI machines and artificial hearts. If you're a man of science, then that's the only faith we need.